Walter Wilde. Remember the man who paid with this bill?
Yes, I remember him. He bought 89 cents worth of gas.
And he paid with this bill?
Yes, sir, but I don't know him. I haven't seen him since.
Memorable enough that you would remember him if he came in again.
Yeah, he was German, I think. I mean, with an accent and pointed chin.
And high cheekbones, right?
Yeah, I guess I looked at the bill funny because he assured me he had 100 more just like it at home.
You had a conversation with him?
No, that was it.
Thank you, Mr. Lyle.
I wrote down the license plate number. That's it, right there along the edge of the bill.